Pluless and we thought they made her emo.